Welcome to an update on the grow room. We have tomatoes. Some are starting to turn. A lot of tomatoes in behind, you can't see. We have some awesome looking peppers coming through. The garden is getting well picked over. And over here, we've got fodder for the chickens going. And that's about it. A little update for the day. This was all started January 10th.